Hi guys and welcome to another vlog. This is the Kia Sonet concept car and this previews a sub 4 meter compact SUV from Kia, which by the way is going to be based on the Venue, of course. Now they have really tinted the glasses, the windows on this car. No, it's not going to go through any check naka easily, but this is not going to be driven either there, because this is a concept at the end of the day. And just look at it, like Kia's focus on design is something which is really working well enough, honestly, because the car looks super rad indeed. Now the Venue obviously looks great, this one also looks absolutely stunning. Sub 4 meter, yeah, this is sub 4 meter. The wheels are massive on this car. What is the size of the wheels? Well, we are going to have a hard time figuring that out, because the car is moving and unless and until I sit on it, I will not be able to figure out. But there it is. It is a 255, 50, it's an 18 incher. Yeah, that is massive in terms of size. And this continuous running light, OMG, Porsche, Audi, everyone is doing it right now. Says Kia right there in the center. I just hope that a lot of this design actually comes. Now you all remember, rather we all remember, that at the last Auto Expo, Kia had unveiled the SP2i concept, which previewed the Seltos. And there's this nice red treatment there as well. Chrome wheels with this red accents. Certainly this car has a lot of presence. But the mirrors, yeah. Will they get such mirrors on the production model? God knows. But you also get roof rails, and the lights are really nice on this vehicle. So you can see the lights, really nice, and the tiger nose grille, of course. Meanwhile, you've got this red treatment on the grille too, and in this golden color, the car definitely, I mean, it's something which looks very striking. I'm just worried about how much of it is going to go into production, because those door handles, which seem to be inspired from the Range Rover Velar, is definitely not something which you're going to see on the production model, in the interest of cost cutting and practicality as well. Ground clearance is ample. Kia will launch this car by July. They have not mentioned much about the vehicle, but I know what it's going to be powered by. Okay, we can see the interior a bit. You guys won't be able to see it. I have infrared eyes, so I can see a bit of the interior. Again, seems a little bit like the Seltos, with that, you know, integrated panel for the infotainment system. And it's going to get a lot of features, going to be connected car. The engine might be similar to the Seltos as well, or they might get a lower power, like a lower displacement engine, like a 1.2 motor, maybe a 1 liter turbo petrol, the one which we see in the Aura. All that is going to happen. Oh, obviously it's in the Venue as well. Obviously engines are going to be shared. So in terms of powertrain, in terms of platform, in terms of features, it's going to be more or less like the Venue for sure. But the price would be slightly more than the Venue, I believe, because this being a Kia with a fresher design, which certainly looks very attractive. Body side molding as well. Okay, let's focus on the headlights for a moment. You see the treatment on the inside? Yep. Projector setup, LED, everything on this car is pure concept material. But we know Kia can get a lot of the concept out as well. So guys, this is my vlog of the Kia Sonet concept, and the car certainly looks pretty good indeed. Now what we're going to do is we're going to get to the other cars at the stall. I'm not going to focus on any one car in particular, but I'm also going to tell you the Carnival has been launched in India, and I'll tell you the pricing in that video, which is not really going to make the car worry. Which car? The Innova. I'm sorry, I got distracted on the top right. Anyways, not on the top right. Anyways, okay, let's chat. Bye-bye.